and that's when the collision happened. I started having a panic attack.
OnStar emergency, are there any injuries?
I reassured her that everything would be fine, that I would stay on the line with her while we waited for the emergency services to turn up.
Having that guardian angel there as being as OnStar, I just think it's absolutely fantastic.